New bite-sized Cadbury caramel nibbles. Blame the hairy hand. Cognizant, we've shifted through performance, through design, and through innovation. Nissan has shifted. Have you? Shift the way you move.
So let's talk about this whole balance of power issue and yours.
About it.
Why do you look at relationships as a power struggle?
Because that's what they are.
Is that how you saw your parents' relationships as a power struggle? Let me tell you what. My father shot very quietly while my mother shot the life out of me. I see. You're terrified of that happening to you. Ooh, I'm looking forward to it. Let me ask you something. What would it take for you to feel that things were back in balance with Chelsea?
Simple. If she has to tell me she loves me,
even if she doesn't feel it,
it's even better if she doesn't feel
it. Sorry, she's always saying it because she's afraid to lose me.
Oh, sure. Reach for the stars.
Hey, Charlie, how's it going?
Boy, you really blew it this time.
I know. How so?
I've fallen in love with Chelsea.
Oop, my bad.
Damn right you were bad. There were plenty of medications that would have turned me into a happy little potato, but would you prescribe them? No. You said I had to get in touch with my feelings and trust them with the people I care about.
Sorry, I must have been drunk.
It's too late for excuses.
I'm sensing something happened with Chelsea.
Oh, you're good. I'm not sliding anything past you. Last night I dreamt I was a giant hot dog jumping through a donut that looked like my mother. What are you supposed that means?
All right, Charlie, you've made your point. Now tell me what happened. You can go back to the donut for a minute.
It wasn't a real dream. I was being sarcastic.
Oh, I know, but the fact that you chose that particular imagery is a little troubling. Now, what happened with Chelsea?
I told her I loved her. You know what she said?
This process isn't really about me guessing.
She said... Thank you.
Interesting. How did that make you feel?
No more feelings. Try it your way. And just take out your little prescription pad and start screwing.
Okay, instead of talking sticky, you're going to pull off your shoulder.
Okay, got a handful of that. When you press your own plate, you feel too much, Jake. It's long and hard and hot. Wait! Good floor. Is anybody doing that? Anderson held up. More comes out.
Is that there only a couple of goal points? Jim just pointed out that can't have had three tackles, but remember, 15 and a quarter's average, 20 scored, so three's unbelievably beautiful.
Blake front spot, Jacobs. Jacobs got the free kick.
It's a hard block, a bit tough for the tagger, hasn't it? The umpire's really trying to look, and we'll have a good look at
mystery.